something on us, and sometimes you focus on the memory of a cat on a stone wall in the Italian sun. You know, the sun beating down hard on that ancient stone and brick, and a cat kind of frozen, one paw in the air, three paws on the ground. And that one paw is coming down at its particular place. It's coming right, I'm right down on that place, and on that place right there, there is an old dried up leaf of thyme from a tree over there. It's just sitting there dried up, waiting for the cat's paw to go.
Yeah.